a barbecue made with charcoal in the pressure cooker. And to start, here I'm using two foil sheets. I'll put they crossed. Soon after, I will add the charcoal. Here today I used more or less 10 pieces, varied from large to smaller. Done that, now just close, putting all the parts together. And it will stay that way. Let's set aside. Meanwhile, on a board I will go season 1.5 kg of ribs. Here I use it to season, coarse salt, and it totally to taste, guys. I never imagined it could be made a barbecue so easy using a pressure cooker. We will leave our ribs seasoned on the side in a pan of pressure. Let's add out of our coal. It's gonna get that way right after. Just add out of our ribs. And here I used 4 sausage segments to barbecue. Once this is done, just cover and let it bake over low heat for an hour. Guys, look how it's getting barbecue. And to complement, I used 5 small potatoes. I'm going to drill a hole in the middle and the right after adding out on top of that rib. And recap and let put on fire again for another 30 minutes. Look guys, this is the sweet spot of a rib. Look how amazing it looks. Delicious. If you prefer meat a little less passed, just leave less time. Or more roasted, leave more time. This recipe is perfect for you who loves that barbecue, but doesn't have a way to use a barbecue and don't like that barbecue made in electric grill. Guys, I hope you enjoy it. This was another little recipe here from the Poor in the Kitchen. That's strong hug, until the next time, and thanks for watching.